So this is what they
thought the world is proud to be the only East Coast location serving Nuka-Cola Quartz and Nuka-Cola Victory. Try one today.
Mason's dug in pretty well up there.
I knew that nut job would turn on us sooner or later. So, are we storming the place or what?
Both of you shut up. We're about to find out. The boss is here. Mason's gathered up his animal goons and took the power plant. That asshole thinks he'll get away with this. He's dead wrong. I'll skin him alive and savor every minute of it.
Bunch of damn savages. Should've put a knife in Mason's eye.
How could you let this happen?
Excuse me? Babysitting the other gangs is your job.
Just calm down and start at the beginning.
I'll be calm once I get Mason's blood on my hands. But if you want a story, fine. While you were gone, word came back from the Commonwealth that you're favoring the disciples and the operators. Well, surprise, surprise, Mason wasn't exactly thrilled to hear the news.
He and his gang forced their way into the power plant. Now they've got the entire place locked down. We can't let him get away with this, boss. And we all want to crack at those loonies.
Damn right we do.
Look, it's your play. We'll follow you anywhere. But you have to swear to us that Mason pays for this with his life.
He's as good as dead.
Music to my ears.
Time to clean house.
We got your back, boss.
Thank you.
you're dead.
Come on.
Nice.
That.
Sweet.
Nuka world. All lit up. It's goddamn beautiful.
All it takes are a few rides and some lights to make you this sentimental?
I mean, that's part of it. But it's bigger than that. Now that Mason is gone, and most of the pack has been taken out, there's not much left to stop us. We've made one hell of a mark on the Commonwealth. There ain't a soul from here to Diamond City that hasn't heard of us. And despite what happened at the power plant, the rest of our gangs are stronger than ever. I took a big chance helping you take down Coulter. Glad that paid off. You know the real difference between him and you? The reason that the rest of us are behind you? You were willing to bleed for us. You put your neck on the line to get us ahead in this shitty world. And believe it or not, that means something to us.
Thanks, Gage. I appreciate that.
You're welcome. Just don't let it go to your head. Piss me off, and I'll still kick your ass from here to the Atlantic. So I guess the next move is yours to make. With the power to the park back online, you might want to cover old ground and see if you can get into some of the places that were cut off. Or maybe hit up Shank and take out a few more Commonwealth settlements, if you've left any standing. Oh, and of course, you could always lend Mags or Nisha a hand. I'm sure they have plenty of jobs to run.
What about the rest of the pack?
If there's any left, they're like wild dogs off the leash. They'll be pissed about Mason and looking to get even.
What about all those caps you promised?
If you think I'm holding back, you can turn out my pockets. Just check out that strong box in the Fizz Top Grill. You keep producing at our settlements, and the gangs will keep adding to your stash. Good enough.
Sounds like we still have plenty of trouble to get into. I guess we better get started.
Then I guess that does it, boss. You point the way, and the gangs will follow. There's plenty of caps out there just waiting to be taken. And as long as you keep bringing them in, we'll have your back.